All right, guys. So the last two workouts were pretty simple. So I'll pick you back up a little bit today. Not too hard. I'm going to say combo one is going to be the hardest. So if you just get through combo one, you'll be fine. The rest of it is pretty simple, or, you know, not as hard. But combo one, we'll take a little bit of extra time on combo one, and it'll take the whole class to do all four combos. So, let's do it. I figure with the holiday, it's all or none today. Let's do it. Together, in four, three, two, march, march. In four, three, two, march, two, five, march. Four, three, two, in and out. Right, four, three, two, tap it right, four, right here. Two. Hop to the back. One knee. Raise the left. Two. Hop to the back. Raise the left. So two more. Two. Hop to the right. Right. One knee. Facing left. Two. Hop to the right. Facing left. Good. Here we go. Two. Hop to the left. One knee. Facing left. Two. Hop to the left. And hold your right foot. Woo! Good. All right. Bring it down. Bring it down. And when you're ready, tap it up. Right here, on your corner. Now, you're going to your knee, walk your skinny. It looks like this. When you beat that knee, now walk your skinny. You're going to step down, other side. So if they want corner to corner, right here, you want corner to corner on your skinny. Yes. In the combo, we're only you. Yes. You can still add your power or your option to the back knee. If you want. You don't have to. Only if you want. Good. Let's get one more. Good job. Good. Two more. Like one. Now, knee corner to corner. Three. Two, one more. Good, baby. Now, turn and tap. Turn and tap. Same thing. Ready? Repeat that knee right here. Repeat it. Walk your skin. Repeat it. Walk your skin. There you go.
Reverse,
making it in the middle. One knee, reverse, Ready? One knee. Reverse. Change it left. Two. Now one knee, this side. Reverse. Change it right. Two. One knee, right here. Reverse. Change it left. Two. One knee. Reverse. Face it right. Two. One knee. Right here. Reverse. Face it left. One more time. One knee. One knee. Reverse. Face it right. Hold your right. Woo! That's it. Now, that's the easy part. Put it together. And we're going to get a little confusing. So you can alternate right here if you want. So, we're going to hop turn. One knee. You're going to turn right there and go to your repeater knee. When you scroll down to the other side, instead of a repeater, you're going to go straight to chop chop. Squat. Tick tock. One knee. Reverse.
One knee. Step two. One knee. Step two.
Yeah. That you? Don't laugh, laugh, laugh. Over. Breathe all. Knees toward the corner. Breathe. Two, one more. Right ankle hold. Woo! Walk it back, or turn, knee freedom. Yes. Woo! Or we can turn all the way. Yes. Woo! Hands up for more. Your way. Go. Four. Three.
Step down, you're going
Ready? Keep it right. Right. One knee. Now now go. Chop down push. Push. Drop my knee. Go. Come on. Mama travel. Travel. Push back. Keep it left. Left. One knee. Set down. Mama travel. Push. Drop my knee right here. Go. Turn walk. Mama travel.
Reverse.
when they can hold. Woo! Yes, got your combos.
Right.
parallel. Now walk on the turn, and then front, front. And if it's left, count that out. Walk on the turn. Exit hold, and hold it.
Right.
Woo! All right, guys. Let's the ground. Over, rebound. Broadway knee right here, turn, walk. Longer time. Push.
Pivot.
One knee. Longer time. Push. Good week. All right, guys. Tomorrow, our big four. conversation. All right, so you're